My name is Marcus Hallberg and I'm the CEO of Yovinn. My mission here is to develop a highly niche design and development company. We transform design into sustainable business and we help our customer to stay competitive. Right now we're building a 3D hub here in Gothenburg. The purpose of it is to learn, of course, ourselves in our development and also help our customer to evolve.
My name is Pat, and I'm responsible for one of our focus areas, which we call Future Design and Manufacturing. And there we look at what new tools, processes and softwares will be used and how new manufacturing methodologies will impact the products and business models of tomorrow. The area we've been investing in heavily the last years is additive manufacturing, because we can see that additive manufacturing is maturing in a rapid pace from prototyping to end-use parts. And that's the reason why we invested in the Markforged X7 printer and the partnership with PLM Group. One of the benefits of using the Markforged X7 is that you can produce high-performing parts in a very short amount of time with a low cost. And it has great tolerances, so you can actually do very tight fits. Just 1 week after we bought the X7, Daniel at Haller Bikes contacted us, having a look at some parts. They are making a new downhill bike. The part we're looking at today is an adapter for converting the bike's pinion gear to an electric drive. They were planning on machining this adapter in aluminum, so we started investigating if we could print it in carbon fiber reinforced plastic instead. And we realized that we could cut the lead times by weeks, have a reduced cost, and the part also was 30% lighter, so that was a real bonus.
My name is Matilda, and I work as a designer and product developer for Yovinn. My experience using SolidWorks is that it's quick and easy and has a nice interface, and I really enjoy it. Not only for me as a designer is it nice to experience the product in real life, but when I introduce it to a customer, to have something for them to experience rather than just a picture, I find it really powerful to experience the product and have a couple of quick iterations back and forth between SolidWorks and the 3D printer.
Yovinn's relationship with PLM Group goes, I think it's 10 years back. They have been very supportive when it comes to SolidWorks and now also with the building of our 3D hub here in Gothenburg. We're really looking forward to develop our relationship with PLM Group and we hope the next 10 years will be as good as the first 10.